Tower exits are marked with overhead signs. Please locate the exits closest to your seat. The nearest may be behind you. In an emergency, do not take anything with you. Exit path lightings will guide you to an exit. To further protect your safety, both flight attendants and customers are wearing a protective covering on all United flights. In the event oxygen is needed on today's flight, remove your face covering before putting on your oxygen mask. It is also unlikely, but if necessary, an oxygen mask will drop from above your seat and the overhead panel in the laboratory. Firmly pull the mask to extend the plastic tube and start the flow of oxygen. Remove it from the clip, remove your face mask, and then place the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic band over your head and tighten the straps. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag doesn't inflate. Put on your own mask before helping others. This aircraft also has infant life vests located in the rear overhead bin identified with a placard. These will be distributed if necessary. Instructions on how to use the infant life vest are on the safety information card, which is located in your seat pocket. Your seat cushion can be used as a flotation device. To use, pull up the cushion from the bottom seat, place your arms to the straps, and grab your wrist. Smoking and using e-cigarettes or smokeless tobacco are not allowed on this aircraft. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors and drinking personal alcohol. Federal regulation require compliance with all signs and crew member instructions. We'll be taking off soon. Food and beverage must be collected or put away for departure. We ask that you refrain from putting trash in the seatback pockets, including any used hand sanitizing wipes. We'll be coming by to collect those shortly. Please bring your seats back up, close your tray tables, and fasten your seatbelt. If you've adjusted your headrest, please move those back to the original position. Your safety and well-being are always our top priority at United Airlines, and here are a few reminders to keep yourself and others healthy. Wash your hands often for at least 20 seconds with soap and water. Avoid touching your mouth, eyes, and nose, and cover with the tissue when you cough or sneeze. Thanks for flying with us today. We're happy to have you on board. We'll be back with more details about today's flight once we're in the air. Thanks. Now sit back and relax and enjoy the flight.
Flight deck, we get to the end. We'll be about number 4 for departure flight. Please secure the cabin seat.